started to expand and grow. Now, Quicksilver, unfortunately, they did end up offshoring and selling up.
While going to Great Ocean Road, the first stop they do here, the chocolate factory. I don't know, they call Anglesey or Anglesey, some cities there. Look pretty good. This behind me is the chocolate factory. As usual, everywhere, whenever you go to any tourist center, first they take you to the chocolate factory, go and buy it. That's the way life is. You can see this side, the all chocolate making process, how they are making the chocolate. And this side is your final product, the complete chocolate. It's on sale. You can use it.
Different sort of environments that there are, so it would take them days and days to get from one area. This area was also used a lot for logging back in those days.
We are on Great Ocean Road. Yes, you can see. Nice sea beach. It's very flat. Where we see 12 apostles.
How are we going to get there though? If we walk, we will never make it in time. And a light bulb went off. I don't know if it was the best light bulb, the brightest light bulb, to be honest with you. As I said, they had been drinking for quite a while. They thought, oh, let's have a race. So the race involved them running all the way to the end of that jetty or pier that you can see out to your left, jumping into the water, swimming 1.2 kilometers, and the first one.
Amazing.
to sit in the coach. We'll have some water. Nothing is available right now. So this is Joel Apostle. It's behind. You can see the sea and they enjoy there. This is Apollo Bay while going back to Magmaling, while going to Great Ocean. Lovely small town. Also here, look at the view, small beautiful town. The right side is sea, the view of sea, you can see the little backside sea, and behind is mountain. Amazing place to live, absolutely mesmerizing, super place. Anybody can enjoy living this kind of place. Can you imagine this kind of view? A complete blue ocean. This is a small town called Apollo Bay. We just stopped here for some food and all while going to 12 Apostles. That is the ultimate. Amazing background. One side you can see the sea, the back side you can see the mountain, and the right side is the city. I mean, what do you want more from God? It's a small heaven place. Everybody is carrying the surfing boat. It's a very popular game here. Absolutely mesmerizing. Magical. We have just stopped for some food, and after that at 5 o'clock we will go to see 12 Apostles. The first sight of 12 Apostles. Starting from here, and then we'll go for different places. This is basically Lime Rock. First sight of 12 Apostles here, starting from here. Amazing. Look at the view. This is the, you can see the background, this is the cave, which is, I think, discovered by the two sailors. You can see the rocky side, stalactite, stalagmite kind of effect is there. This is starting from 12 Apostles. The background, you can see that. All the apostle side, all this lime rock.
nature beauty. Yes. In deep sea, such natural phenomena is amazing. This part, it's a ritual apostles far away from Melbourne. It's almost 250 kilometers away. The whole journey was absolutely mesmerizing. Left side sea, right side green zone, all forest area, and crossing the beautiful view, scenic areas across. Can't imagine better than this. Almost cold day tour, a cloudy climate, very windy climate. We are feeling a little cold also. Nothing can be better than this.
Apostle site. Imagine what kind of sea waves are there. Milky water from here to there. Both sides. This is the side, and now you can see this side. Amazing view. This side you can see, and this side you see this. Complete looks blue, blue ocean. Amazing, small town. Beautiful town. Really such a magnificent town. Enjoy to live here. This is Australia, my dear friend. And surfing is very popular here. I think every Tom, Dick, Harry is carrying surfing board and moving here and there, keep on trying in the sea. this is the surfing side. First point we came here for Jolly Apostles. Don't look, you're so yellowish, beautiful, different shapes, whatever you want to understand shape. This is the final, you can see, complete mesmerizing view, unimaginable, such a natural beauty. In the middle of sea, you can't see anywhere. Oh my God. Okay.